Well, hello guys, welcome to City of the Daleks, episode 1 with me and Squishy. Squishy's doing the controlling because...
I was having a drink. Okay.
You what?
I was having a drink.
Okay, what a brilliant start. Yeah, I've played these when I was, well, I'd say about 2 years ago when they first came out.
I haven't played them at all.
So this is why Squishy's playing it, and plus, I was scared when... I wasn't really scared. So we're gonna talk it through. It's gonna be split to parts.
I was scared.
I am scared now. But I will.
You can't hear music.
We might merge it together and make it a movie later on.
Merge.
Yeah. we're waiting in a load and strain. This is the game, everybody. How crap is your processor?
It's loading, alright?
Oh dear.
Let the Daleks load!
There's that many. Or maybe because this game's that good, it hasn't really loaded. Or maybe it's generating chunks. That would be amazing if there was a Doctor Who sandbox.
Sure, why not?
How big would the game be? Christ! Think of all the planets! You can walk everywhere on Earth.
Here we go.
Here we go.
''1963. Such a good year.
That's the year you bought that outfit, then.
You know, we can go to see the Beatles play in 1963, but the Ice Age is only a click away on the dial.
Can I meet John Lennon?
What? Not Ringo. Why doesn't anybody ever want to meet Ringo?
There's no such thing as a sexy drummer.
You know, I'd never considered that. Then again, why would I? 1963. The Beatles' first two albums. Sean Connery as James Bond. The Kinks, the Rolling Stones. Mary Quant, John Steed and Kathy Gale. Right now, out there, London is the coolest place, not just on Earth, but the whole galaxy. No. Impossible.
Did you get this wrong? Maybe this is like 2963 or something.
There's no mistake, this is 1963.
But how? What or who could have done this?
Something with the power to alter time. On a massive scale.
Doctor, look.
Human, halt!
Get down.
The last survivor of Earth will be exterminated. Exterminate!
We've got to talk to her.
Wait. Now we've got to talk to her. Come on.
Okay. So, So we got a troll. So we.
We don't need instructions.
No, we don't. It's just like, how's it running on the computer? Is it fine?
Oh, it's wonderful.
Okay, as long as it doesn't lag, just we'll have to change the computer. Obviously, it looks fine anyway. Because my dad's computer, any computer can run this. Are you trying to put a lamppost up there?
Yes.
Also, what I like about this game, there's little hidden cards. Oh, look, London bus. What do you get on?
All the time.
What's that all? Maybe you're not going to go that way.
There's Daleks over there.
Oh, God. They're all red. They're all angry.
They're angry.
I'm not very good at this. Oh, you found one of them cards.
Found.
Yeah,
that woman escaped down a manhole. We need to find her.
Oh yeah, she went down a manhole.
Then turn around. There's like a card by the little sandbags. Look there. Yeah, look. And then there's like collectible cards, like the Doctor Who battles and times. Which one did you get? Oh, let me not think about
it. Sisters of the Water.
And there's loads to do with the doctors, the companions.
Is that manhole?
Possibly over the top of that car there.
climb. Examine.
It's the wrong way to push.
Kadoki?
Why does he just get the target? He doesn't want to make too much noise.
Perhaps we can smash the barrier and get to the underground.
Smash the barrier? What barrier?
Barrier. Go. Yeah, that way. I don't know how Daleks aren't seeing you in that.
Look out for a Dalek. Maybe we can avoid it if we're careful.
If we're careful. Since when have I been careful?
Well, Aiden would just run over there with TNT, wouldn't he?
Detected. How do I crouch?
I think it does it automatically.
Automatically crouch when enemies are near.
It's quite a really good game, to be fair. I thought, this is like pay. You'd pay for this sort of standard.
Yeah. That Dalek's coming. Ooh.
It is a brilliant game. I mean, this episode is brilliant. The second one was brilliant, and the rest I didn't get to play because I got this laptop and didn't continue. Amy!
Hello.
This is a 5-star game already. Intense drama.
Get up my way!
Amy's just like, no, run!
Just keep running.
Just run, they can't see you. Oh god, what happened to the screen? Look at this.
Dana, dana. 007.
You said that as you were at 25.
Hell,
we should be safe now.
Should be
here
safe.
We go.
This looks like it could smash through that barrier. Amy, can you give me a hand?
Sure.
Yeah, like the Daleks aren't going to hear it or see it moving. All of them get up. Why can't you know? Because.
Well, not exactly elegant.
Oh, no, it's actually
away.
Oh, no.
Conveniently left.
It's dark down there. When I said I wanted to meet the Beatles, I meant the band, not the Bugs.
That's so.
Or you can stay up here and meet the Daleks. But they're more heavy metal.
There's good jokes in this. I like it.
There is, yeah. That's a good sense of humour.
It's because it's British sense of humour.
Well, yeah.
British.
Well, I hope they do it with like the new girl. I would play it because the new. This is the reason why we're playing it. Because the new Doctor Who episode was absolute wow. It was about noobs on the internet, basically. Anyone that was in that like network software were noobs. Who would click on that sort of internet?
You never know what you're going to find in the underground. Rats, dinosaurs,
not
yetis.
Spoilers,
The woman we saw must be around here somewhere.
Don't move!
Ah, there you are.
Jesus, I'm gonna be jump.
Hello.
Hello.
Calm down, we're here to help you.
How can I trust you? Do we look like Daleks? Us humans have to stick together.
I'm the doctor, by the way.
And I'm drunk. Amy. Sylvia.
Tell me what happened. When did the Daleks get here?
What do you mean? How can't you know? They overrun the Earth, the whole planet. We've sort of been away.
Promise you, Sylvia, we can help you. Just tell us, please.
They came out of the sky, like they tore a hole in it. Legions of Daleks flying out of it. So many they turned the sky dark.
It's definitely vaults.
Thousands and thousands of them. Thousands.
Exterminate. Shot the cameraman. I should ask a question. How did you survive, you an idiot? Or other survivors?
Yeah, other survivors, because that's something the doctor would say.
And there are no other survivors.
Us against the Daleks. They destroyed everything. Everyone.
What the hell did she survive?
Well, I did give you the option to ask that question.
Yeah, but it's not a racist Dalek.
The last human being. That's what the Dalek said. Well, it was wrong about that, wasn't it? There's you two.
Daleks can't do this, or how did you survive?
How did you survive, then?
How did you survive?
The Daleks defeated the army straight away, but the ordinary people fought for a while.
You probably have to do all the dialogue in the
room. You learn fast when you have to.
How's Amy?
You've done pretty well on your own. One woman army.
The Daleks can't
do this. They've never had the power to change time like this before.
Whoa. Change time? The juggernaut machine.
What are you talking about? Look, I'm barely hanging on to my sanity as it is.
Listen to me, Sylvia. This was not supposed to have happened. 1963 was followed by 1964, and a whole lot more years after that. I have to stop whatever the Daleks have done to make this happen.
Look, it isn't safe to stay here. If you want to stay alive now, you have to keep on the move.
We're at Charing Cross. Went there last weekend.
Let me check ahead. These tunnels are dangerous.
So, the juggernaut machine behind him, was that real as well? Gives you double hits.
What was that?
Oh no. Speeding train.
I think it just got even more dangerous. Sylvia is safe. The Daleks can't see her, but we're going to have to be very careful if we're going to get to her.
Why can't the Daleks see her?
I don't know. Next time on AGradeGamers!